A prayer for promotion in the new year. I thank you, Father, for giving me this set of new promotion and favor. Take back the glory. Oh God, turn my blessings around and increase me on every side in the name of Jesus. This year, my faithful commitment to my career and vocation will spring forth and yield double promotion in the name of Jesus. Those who gather to frustrate my recommendation for elevation will beg to be part of my celebration of promotion in Jesus' name. Oh God, by fire, by force, connect me to my benefactors now, in the name of Jesus. I command every secret sin that is still standing as a hindrance to my promotion to die in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, let power change hands in my place of work to the hands of the Holy Spirit. My Father, help me to identify and deal with any weakness that can hinder my progress this year in the name of Jesus. I receive the anointing to excel above my contemporaries this year in the name of Jesus. Every wicked spirit playing around and toying with my promotions, I cast you out of my life in the name of Jesus. Oh God, make me what you have intended for me in life, in the name of Jesus. Every unclean promotion of sexual assault and witchcraft initiation, I shatter you by fire in the name of Jesus. The promotion that will change my story and the background of my family rests upon me right now, in the name of Jesus. My Father, transfer, remove, and change all human agents preventing my advancement and promotion in the name of Jesus. Sweet Holy Spirit, direct the decisions of my boss in my favor in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, let the works of my hand and your presence make a way in my place of work in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, reveal the agent of demotion around me that is preventing my progress and promotion in Jesus' name. I receive the meek mind of Christ to handle higher positions with humility in Jesus' name. Those who underrate me and ridicule me because of my academic status and my stature, O Lord, intervene on my behalf in Jesus' name. Anyone that says I do not merit the promotion, angels of God, silence them and put them to shame in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.